Of all forms of energy used on Earth, solar power is arguably the best. And with a price decrease of about 82% from 1985 to 2011, it is becoming available to more and more people every year. Here's how the panels work. First, sunlight is absorbed by the panels. Then, the electrons that form the bonds of the crystals begin to move around freely, jumping to higher energy levels than before. This movement creates currents that can be used as energy. Now, we're going to show you a little race to capture how renewable solar energy is more sustainable than non-renewable sources. This is WALL-E, a famous little robot you probably know for compacting trash tirelessly for 700 years. He was able to do this because he uses solar power. And this is MiP, a friendly balancing robot. However, MiP runs on standard non-renewable electrical energy. Now, let's begin the race! It may appear that non-renewable energy is winning, but keep watching! Why else would 21% of Germany's energy come from solar power? As of 2009, solar power users will get 30% of total system costs back from equipment and installation. This means you would save $7,500 on a solar system worth $25,000. Oh no! Because MiP is using non-renewable energy, his power will eventually run out, being unable to replenish itself within a human lifetime. In addition to being unsustainable, traditional fossil fuel energy emits harmful gases that are the primary causes of air pollution and global warming. Congratulations, WALL-E! Despite the fact that solar panels don't work when there is no sunlight, and that they are a large initial investment, you have proven that solar energy is a very sustainable way to live.
Thank you!
Don't worry, MiP. You can still switch to solar energy. Even though only 1% of the US uses solar power, this number is rapidly increasing. And there you have it! Using solar power is one of the best ways to live sustainably. The Earth is our home, so we should take care of it the best we can!